It is going to be awesome to be in Tokyo next month for SmackDown. I can't wait, partner.
That's going to be off the chain, baby. No doubt about it. Great fans there, but here's a great American in my opinion.
Kurt Angle set for the Kurt Angle Invitational here tonight.
Following contest is the Kurt Angle Invitational. Approaching the ring, he is the only Olympic gold medalist in WWE history and a former WWE champion, Kurt Angle!
A Kurt Angle in the middle of the firestorm last week with Joy Giovanni and Amy Weber. Those two will actually go one-on-one tonight, thanks to General Manager Theodore Long.